Here's something you don't see often. Head coach Tom Thibodeau for the Knicks smiling with the refs before the game. Bulls start off hot in the first quarter. Zach LaVine gets the steal, finishes on the other end with a dunk. Vucevic misses the three. Alex Caruso gets the rebound, gives it back to Vuce, who then drives in with a strong finish over Julius Randle. Vucevic ended up with 27 points, 7 rebounds in the game. Then Taj Gibson gets called for the offensive foul. He argues with the ref, gets 2 technical fouls, and is ejected. Coach Tibbs not smiling now. Bulls continue to pour it on. Derrick Jones Jr. steals Derrick Rose's pass. Then Alex Caruso for the alley-oop. Caruso finds DeMar DeRozan in transition. DeMar spins off of Burks, finishes with a layup. Caruso tips it out to LaVine for the wide open three. Chicago's up 59-39. Halftime score, Bulls up 69-51. Knicks open the third quarter on a 19-5 run. Quickly finds Randle for the slam. Then quickly this time keeps it. He pulls up, knocks down the three. Chicago's up 79-76. Alec Burks hits the pull-up three. Bottom of the net. Burks, 16.7 rebounds in the game. The score is now tied at 97. Julius Randle hits the jumper off the glass. Randle had 30 points, 12 rebounds, 6 assists in the game. Knicks up by 1. Zach LaVine hits the step-back jumper. LaVine had 27 points, 7 rebounds, 5 assists in the game. Bulls up 111-108. DeMar DeRozan drives inside. Layup is good. DeRozan, 34 points in the game. Chicago Bulls hold on to win. The final score, Bulls 119, Knicks 115.